two counts of first-degree murder. And a state of emergency has been extended in France following the truck attack in Nice, which has left at least 8 people dead, including 10 children. Dozens of others are in critical condition. 660 News.